harpoon the sniper's ass. Can definitely try. Tear it all apart. The Jago around the rest will just run away.
And we win again!
Let's go, smash it in. Let's go.
I'm going.
Everlasting peace for him who dies fighting!
How do I kill him? I don't got ammo.
Go to shut him up!
Shit. Oh shit. Oh god. In pieces.
The black one back is gone. They left nothing.
These guys have anything? No. Nothing over here. Aww. We miss you. Come back soon.
Come back.
Those guys.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
I'm Batman.
Over here, wastelander!
Storm's rising.
Fucking crazy fuckers. Oh, shit. Was that loud for you guys as loud as it was for me? Like, I couldn't even hear shit after that. I'm gonna turn the game sound down a little bit. Looks like there's a sandstorm starting to break through. I'm assuming that's what the situation is. Buzzard enemies. Alright. So, let's go back. it aloud. Jesus. I'm assuming it's SFX. Let's turn that bitch down a little bit. God damn it. I should probably heal up, huh? Someone say sandstorm, yep, pretty much. Okay, yeah, get some sleep, Duel. Thanks for coming out. Ooh. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way or not. This sandstorm is fucking vicious. Oh, ammo. One shot, really? See ya, Duel. Have a good night, man. I guess one shot's all you need. That goes back up. Don't miss your chance to blow. Ah, look at that, another shot. Oh, there goes that one shot right there.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Man, Man, everybody must think I'm cute or something. Everybody wants the D. No, Sandstorm's gone. Max will build up Fury when engaged in ground combat. When enough Fury has been accumulated, Max will enter Fury mode, in which all his strikes will become more powerful. Max will remain in Fury mode for a limited time or until all nearby enemies are defeated. Let's go, bitches. Fuck. Oh, body slam.
Run.
Fuck.
You know what Brutus does to gas needs? Doria!
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Gotta collect all the scrap. German suplex. Alright, let's destroy this bitch. How do I destroy you? Explosion required. Alright, we need a fuel can. Spare parts. You're so beautiful, no matter what you say. This is probably where they hold the
fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Alright, before we do that, I want to... we'll go put this by there. That way we don't gotta move it later. Alright. Let's destroy that insignia. And then let's check up here. Still missing quite a bit stuff. Still missing some scrap. I didn't get some scrap somewhere. Oh well. It's not like I can upgrade anything right now, anyways. Alright. Scrotum's insignia. Allies have now populated the camp and will provide regular deliveries. 78%.
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Roadkill, level 4. So how the fuck do I get out with the tunnels again, or can I just, jump over this? There's gotta be a faster way than going through this goddamn tunnel. Guess not. Oh, that was maybe not the best idea.
Drying out. Need water.
Oh, you fucking kidding me. That was a mistake. Shot my one shot against at the wall. So I went this way, up over here. Whoa! Oh, here's a scrap that I missed. Well, it's good to know that you can get scrap afterwards. Yeah, now we know that falling hurts you, and that's for sure.
Now to begin my work!
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need! Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us.
Sure, why not? Come with. You repair my shit.
If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old black finger. His sacred quest.
So let's see what's up with this guy. I think this guy's gonna be able to like let me start on like unlocking stuff for like traits, maybe. Or he's gonna get me really high. One or the other.
There you are, Shifter of Sands, Letter of Blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
So did I just do like cocaine or what kind of drug am I on here? That's kind of trippy. Okay, so let's see here. Longevity. Increase max ability to take more damage. Increase maximum health to gain more health from food. Use a token to increase max legend level by 1. Increase max's ability to acquire water from sources. Require more scrap from looting, less fuel while driving, more damage when using a melee weapon, to remain in fury mode longer, to acquire more ammo when looting, decrease melee weapon longer before it breaks. First three are free. Alright, so let's go with, can always go for some more health, since we almost died a couple times. Haven't seen much food. What's legend? Increase Max's legend by 1. Not sure. Fuel hasn't seemed to be an issue yet, so increase Max's ability to deliver more damage when using a melee weapon. Ability to acquire more ammo when looting. I think that's a good one. And then let's go for increase acquire more water from a water source. There we go. Select to confirm when finished. Confirm. The fuck, you just gonna sit there? Grifa can help Max improve his abilities in exchange for Grifa tokens. Earn tokens by completing challenges.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Shit. Fucking chum bucket.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
So home, where is home again? Oh, okay, I can do it anywhere. Okay, so we got nitrous boost. Probably can't do nothing else.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, nitro installed. Baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Test out the nitro. Do it again? Fuck up somehow? Fucks my shit up, alright. Defeat the spotters.
A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
Oh shit! Fucking pulled him right out of the car. That is awesome.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Here you can upgrade Max's equipment. Oh, nice. I think there's some scrap up here. Fix the car. Anything else to pick up? Nope. Okay, upgrade in skills, blah blah blah. Oh, I can get different jackets. Nice. How do I do this? Reach legend rank feral friend by completing challenges. Okay, so I gotta. Oh, okay. So chain finisher. And weaponry parry. So let's go with. Might even go with both, because those both seem fairly good. God damn it, I wasn't done. Yes I was. Never mind. Break open locked doors and containers. Fuck yeah. I'll take that. Alright, we're going, chum. Something over here.
Stay put.
What is this? Can I maybe put that down? Oh, blue! I didn't even see you there. Wow, shitty day. What happened, man? God damn it. Lock it off, lock it off, come on. Whoa! I didn't even see you, fuck. Oh, did I lose my weapon? Really? It's floating. Army. I guess that's understandable. Just rough day. They had you work a lot. Duel was really hoping to see you today. Duel's like, what was he saying? He was just excited for your birthday today.
This means a whole lot to someone.
Yep, and I'm taking it all. Jensen, neighbors gone nuts. After water started receding, they joined some sect someone killed. Took the dogs and head to Marlo's. Phones are down. Can't reach you. Come quick. Oh, excuse me. Just took the wolf on dick. So yeah, I take it you haven't done much then today so far. Yeah, oh, yeah, the game's been quite it's been a lot of fun. Not too far into it, we just kind of started not too long ago.
Say, oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's with these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois. She's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, so I'd probably need to get a couple of... scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait!
Oh, shit. Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeet, out of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
Yes, Blue, I did pre-order this. And you had to move, almost had no internet. Just bad.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Oh, like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
History Rolic. Got in a snowmobile. We are going down with the rest. Stage 5 snowmobile. We're not going down with the rest. Anyone even comes close to the bull. All personally, fuck this. Fucking dismember them, Sarah.
So it began.
Nothing there. Gas tank, we could probably use that. I didn't check the gas. So let's throw this bitch up in there. Is there anything else over here? Yeah, there is. Ah, Ah, shotgun ammo. Two. We got two shotgun shots now. Moving up in the world. Yeah, you have to fill up. You can run out of gas. There's like a gas meter. Come on. The fuck? Can you really fly one of these? What do you mean, finally? Or is this just a scout? Oh, okay, region revealed, the Black Maws. So weak scarecrow, we got a weak scarecrow. Oil pump camp. Got a sniper sitting over there. We got a top dog camp. Looks like we got some stuff over here. Death run and a scarecrow. Oil pump. That one's pretty easy. We might take that one first. We got a sniper right there. I heard someone. Weak scarecrow. Is that it? There's some people walking over there. The game, you finally run out of gas. Yeah, it's kind of nice. Adds a little sense of reality to it. So we missed one right there. Alright, let's see if we can get down fast enough and let's see if we can catch those people over there, see what they are or what they're doing. Yeah, see that gas. Oh, I'm behind. You can't see the gas meter. There's the gas meter right behind me. Maybe if I actually move the camera. The webcam. Right there. So now you can see the gas meter. We might actually need to fill up soonish. Oh, now that was the gas meter for that. See if we can catch those people. See who the hell they were.
Keep an eye on the car.
Die.
Here. Enough. Sorry. I guess I'm too thirsty myself. Sorry. Alright, let's go take over that place. I fucking love that.
Hey,
So you just ranked up, does that mean we unlocked anything? Dave Loser is going to be the first one, alright. Let's go, Chum Bucket. There's that sniper. Just gotta go fast. Can I get down from over here? Without taking too much damage? I'd rather not risk it.
Are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you could build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Nothing. So we are going to this one. That must be the camp right there. What the fuck is this?
Avert, Airwalker. You do not want my hide. No. You want to kill the suckling swine of Scrotus's hordes. They have a camp on edge of Outer Graves. View alone might be worth the massacre. But see to it that the war crier is muffled, or he'll pump them all up with his damn yells. Huh. If you feel nimble, there's a dangerous hidden pathway which might give you a bit of an edge in the carnage.
A 45 camp built along Outer... Shut up, Scrotus. Dude, okay, here we go. A fortified camp built along the edge of the Outer Graves to look for the hidden pathway along the cliff wall to sneak in undetected. Additional intel. Use a sniper gun to break their defensives. Watch your step on the ledge. There's a project part in the lower section of the suspended structure. Alright, so looks like there's this back entrance we can actually sneak in with. Are they coming this way? Are they coming this way? Where the fuck's the car? Nothing really comes with the pre-order. It's, I think, like, a car skin comes. That's about it. Are they still coming this way?
Ka-chunk, the pump camp!
It's kinda like an island, almost. I think we're just gonna go bust to the front door. Get back in the car.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Okay. Taco bitches. So scrappy. Oh, you're unpacking. Also, you moved today then, huh? I didn't think you actually like moved right away. So did you just move into a different barrack or what? So what do we got over here? So that leads over there. Oh man, we hit the jackpot. We have fuel for days. No! I guess you can only carry one at a time? I guess so. Oh, I just went floor down. I think I said that. I'm not sure. I think this was like the secret way around. Oh, this was the secret way around. Oh. I could have snuck in. Pull what was the vehicle? Let's go this way. Oh, shit, I did not want to shoot. Anything else? Nothing good. Perfect. Ah. We will not sell you food. We will not allow you entry. Only military personnel allowed. Intruders will be shot. Thank you. Don't need food. Survey crew. The project can be used to build survey crew project and Jade's hot strong. Oh. Interesting. Fuck off me. Fuck. Those guys fucking were tough. I got no shots left, actually. This pull with vehicles is getting annoying as fuck. I think it glitched. Go the fuck away. Oh, that's irritating. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's a lot of these fuckers. Oh shit. That was close.
This is just too painless.
I fucking love that. That's like my favorite part. Drop kicks. Alright, so that's the only way.